Hey guys, I'm your German candidate. That's the favorite of the candidate. That's from you guys. Look at this. So today it's all about Duplo milk cream. This is a new Duplo. And what people say is basically it's a mix between Kinder chocolate and Duplo. And guys, it's super, super expensive. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 for 2 euro 50. Very, very expensive kind of product. Anyway, I wanted to taste it. I don't like how it looks here, basically. So yeah, guys, I'm going to taste it. Yeah. A mix between Kinder chocolate and Duplo, and I will tell you directly the rating. And it smells like normal Duplo. I will directly bite in it. Okay, guys. Yeah, guys, it's really tasting like a mix between Duplo and Kinder kind of chocolate. Anyway, not a big fan, I have to say. Yeah, why, you might ask. Yeah, how can I describe it? It's basically, it's basically too, the chocolate sounds too, it tastes too much like a dark chocolate. Guys, it is good, but not too good. How do I rate it? 6 out of 10. That's my final rating. Yeah. Guys, I hope you like this video anyway. Even if the product is not the best one. But it's not my kind of fault. Yeah. Anyway, next video I will eat this here. Fucking nice Milka. Okay guys, that's it. I think I'll see you in the next video. Have a nice day. Do whatever you want that makes you happy, kind of thing. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye, guys. I love you.